Fever in Australia will continue in a moment.
Just before I came to Australia, I did a concert in Auckland, New Zealand. That's the principal city of New Zealand. And I want you to know that that is a beautiful country. South New Zealand has got mountains like the Rockies, and North New Zealand has got some of the finest sheep and farmland that I've ever seen. Now, I want to give you an idea of what we saw there. I had a visit with two folks, John and Lindy Short, and their family, and talk about hospitality. These folks have got it. I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide. And each chick, it was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese. Took a whole bolt of cloth for a tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. And a little guitar break. Wake up, Randy. Well, I love my ma and I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle and I wrestled with my cousin. I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh, if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said that I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Cause it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese. Took a whole bunch of cloth for the ticket. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole. No, I've really had a wonderful time here today. I've made some new friends, done some things I never dreamed of doing, all in a place that's halfway around the world from where I live. And these last few moments, being with these people and sharing the love and the fellowship that's so much a part of their lives, I've never missed my family more. It's really brought home this conflict that is such a constant part of my life. The desire, the need really, that I have to sing about the things most precious to me, my family, my home in the mountains, and the necessity within that of spending so much time away from them. It's something that I don't always understand, and sometimes I'm not able to balance out. There have been occasions, in fact, when I thought that I had blown it and lost some of that. Almost a year ago now, I wrote a song very much about this, and I'd like to sing it for you. Let's take a minute here and get our bearings. We're right in the center of Australia. It's at least 1,500 miles in any direction to the water. Now, back over there is Sydney, Australia. Way up this way, I think, is Darwin. Right straight back that way is Perth. And our next stop is way over here, a place called Lizard Island. It's on the Great Barrier Reef. And folks, I think this spot is going to blow you away. You see, Lizard Island is one of the many islands along the Great Barrier Reef, and it's famous for its sport fishing. Also, scientists from all over the world come here to study the reef.